Stroke and red meat consumption are closely related. Recently, the World Health Organization called attention to the problem of stroke throughout the world. Stroke is the sudden death of some brain cells due to lack of oxygen when the blood flow to the brain is lost by blockage or rupture of an artery to the brain, and is also a leading cause of dementia and depression. Over the last four decades, stroke incidence has more than doubled, and what's worse, stroke mainly affects individuals at the peak of their productive life. According to the Centers for Disease Control, there are almost 800,000 strokes per year in the United States, and 600,000, three-fourths of them, are first-time strokes. The effect on quality of life is profound, since stroke victims often lose mobility, become depressed, and suffer mental impairment. They become a burden to themselves and their families. Red meat is believed to be a significant contributor to the frequency of stroke. A 2017 research study published in the Journal of the American Heart Association looked at red meat consumption and the risk of stroke. The study was a meta-analysis. That's a study which combines the results from previous studies to come up with a summary result. The article noted that cerebrovascular accidents are a serious health condition that causes disability and death among adults. It also noted that the prevalence of stroke and the burden of stroke are increasing worldwide. So what were the study findings? Total meat consumption, red meat consumption, and processed meat consumption were all significantly and positively associated with the risk of stroke. The more red meat consumed, the more strokes there were. The article goes on to say that among the risk factors for stroke, dietary habit is one of the modifiable and self-manageable factors. Increased fruit and vegetable consumption is associated with a decreased risk of stroke, whereas high intake of red and processed meat is related to an increased risk of stroke. There is, however, a silver lining to all this bad news. Because you can modify and manage your own diet, it's well within your power to cut back on or eliminate red meat from your diet. An increase in your fruit and vegetable consumption will likely decrease your risk of stroke. The simple bottom line is that high meat consumption, particularly red and processed meat, is associated with an increased risk of stroke. Conversely, lower consumption of red and processed meats is associated with a decreased risk of stroke. If we reduce our red meat intake and increase fruit and vegetable consumption, we improve our chances to avoid stroke. This is Dr. Mike Martin. I want you to live a long, healthy, and happy life. Thanks for listening.